good Pokemon fan. Sorry if you hear singing in the video, that's my sister, she absolutely loves singing. And we've got Machop. And we've got Mewtwo. Favorite one. Guys, now, this is what it looks like. Mewtwo. Yes, 130% health, and he's got and his damage is 20. And he's got a cool card. Tia, Tia, can you just go and knock on the door and say to Lily that can you keep it down a bit because we're doing a YouTube video.
Yeah.
So Dia's just going to do something for me. But we're doing a YouTube video, Lily.
Okay.
So guys, now you can't hear us sing because we've just Yeah, just Now, what's this one? Switch your active Pokemon with one of your Pokemon. So, this card is, put it down in the comments because I have no idea. I've never saw one of these cards before. Hey, look, switch your active Pokemon with a with one of your benched Pokemons. And guys, I don't know if I read that right, so let's just get into another card. Here, look. So guys, I've now got a box. Here, so let me just put it there so you can. Sun and Moon, Burning Shadows, Pokemon Training Card Game, and yes, this sounds quite cool. I've never actually seen a box like this before, so let's open it. And guys, now see if we get a card that I really did want. Yes, Pikachu. And guys, this one is an EX. From the camera, it actually does look like it's actually coming out the card. And all the lightning strikes are coming out too. And yeah, guys, it looks weird, but let's just put this card back in the box and make the next card. This one. Guys, I don't know much Pokemon. The only I only know about three. No, actually four. I know Pikachu, which is the most populist, and I know I don't know this one, and I know Pikachu, I know Charmander, I know Squirtle, and I know Mewtwo. Then the only four I know. And guys, I don't know about Pokemon, so so yeah, let's move on to the next card. So guys, now we are we are going to do a what? as you guys now. Tia is just on the floor playing with my Minecraft toys, but that's not what our video is about, which is alright. But that's just not what our video is going to be all about today. It's going to be all about Pokemon, as you might know. And we've got Hoppip. Yeah, you got Hoppip here, and it's code. And we've got two Chandrews. I think this is actually quite a cool name, especially for a thingy-bitty. Especially for a Pokemon who lives in the sand. So yeah, they're my both Sandrew cards. And we've got Littilo. So you've got Littilo here. I don't know if I'm pronouncing these right. So guys, that is it for today. And guys, so guys, got some good news. Dennis FD Gamer. I'm gonna ask his mum, which I do know, we go to the same school, and we're not actually gonna be at school. I want him to come around my house, so I'm just gonna ask his mum. So use my feet. I don't know why I'm showing my feet for. Hit the toes up button, not the toes down button. Hit the toes up button, and not the toes down button. So guys, I'm quite flexible in my bones, but I'm gonna show you a couple of things. What I can do with my fingers, only me, because I'm double jointed. Dennis FD Gamer can do it as well. I can do that, which is actually really awkward to do, and it doesn't hurt. Don't worry guys, so I'm just double jointed in my fingers, so nothing to be worried about. And I can bend my pinky finger back really far. I can bend them all back really far. And yeah guys, that's all I can really do. And guys, now we are going to So yeah, so...